I'm John Champion. Alongside me is Jim Beglin, and we're enjoying the atmosphere inside the unique stadium that is Wembley.
Hello, John. I'm really looking forward to this one. Let's hope it lives up to all our expectations.
Let's take a look then at the two teams. Anything of note before we get underway, Jim?
Well, both teams have spent enough time on preparation. I mean, physically and tactically, they should be in perfect condition. It might come down to luck today, you know.
So, here we go then. Here's a cross, and the cross dealt with. It was great play by the defence there, and it's out for a throw-in. He crosses it in. That is offside, just when they had a chance to take the lead, or so they thought. Free kick given by the referee. Here's a ball in. Minutes played. Completely mistimed his tackle. Free kick given. And that was a late challenge that brings a yellow. Will he go direct here? Ball in, that will be a goal kick. A timely intervention. He's going it alone. Here's a chance. Mistimed challenge, looked worse than it was. Free kick. And there'll be a yellow card for the foul too. The referee had a good view of it. The pass needed to be better there. Where's he going to send it now? Almost half an hour gone. No, that's not going to make it. Challenge poor. Foul called. It's a ball in. The cross met firmly. And here he comes. Tried to play it through. The half-time whistle goes.
Oh, this has been such a disappointing spectacle. The keepers haven't been worked nearly enough.
Neither side conceding a goal then. It is 0-0. Ladies and gentlemen.